Uganda.
That you have replied.
You're Uganda's biggest artist.
East Africa.
What are your thoughts on the current industry?
My thoughts on the current industry is the industry is really excelling, but unfortunately we got businessmen who are joining the industry. Mm. The industry runs on two things, the passion and the business. People will only pay you when they realize that your works are worth being paid for. Nekati ngabola nti ondwa kolanga saloon edda kati abantu abanonyi ba sente begeta mu industry eno. Chandi industry ejamu embiranyi.
It's more of business than passion.
Julian has come back not what they come back. Can you believe? Katio ya wandike chito cha wandike chito cha ina dewe wakani ibaka.
Pedestrian journalism.
Yeah, I got to be different. But are you being different positively? Chitwale bo, chitwale ngomu mtu afuka monsi kunga ulu toilet. Habane songa.
Akulira anyao,
Habane songa zi.
Kubane songa zi.
Njoke na net doctor.
Ne songa zi. Ziba songa zi. Sin songa zi abo na.
Of course.
Echini mu industry ikula kurana, to be honest. Echini mesiza Uganda music. Okusala nga wala ntio, sazo kuve mbiko ugende jinja. Echini mesiza kukuba nti. Buliomwe ya galukwe da relevant.
Na wateta agisa.
Kati wali ya mbuli ku radio station. Likani ya imu yae ulimuwa majibali ya ngilumbu yae ya tamla ku street. Ishe fine. Na yukwe gamba.
Fabati soma. Nenda mumreka yo gere.
Na yukwe gamba.
Nenda doktor achiraba.
Na yukwe gamba. Omusimbi wensiga ya galukwe da recognized. Ajitwala kumpika kwa galukwe da recognized. Na ajitwala mkatea kwa galukwe da recognized. So basically tuli yao.
Ya kwe iya.
To be honest with you, I'm not sure.